worse, it could be worse. Everybody sing along. It could be worse. 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 How could it be worse?
Oh, there could be ejaculating a Friday afternoon impression of Simon Cowell.
I'm going, excuse me, love, you couldn't give us a palm, could you? Because I need to get Doncaster because my wife's having a baby. It could be worse.
It could be worse. It could be worse.
It could be worse.
Fuck the lamppost. Fuck the fucking lamppost. I'm
lamppost. They come over here, shedding light on our streets. Taking electricity off babies. There's always a chance it could go very badly wrong.
With a stage dive! Biscuit, hedgehog, biscuit, so...
Now listen, just for 1 second.
Hedgehog.
Our grandads had to fight the Nazis. It was obvious who they were then, because they were in uniforms and tanks. We have to fight the Nazis. Violence ain't gonna do us no good. We're going to use our special powers to fight them. I can stay awake for 21 days. Tourette's here, I can't show up.
Biscuit.
We're going to follow Nazis down the street and shame them.
Biscuit.
Shame them into becoming in the Green Party.
Fuck. Biscuit.
And what I say about the Nazis is this. We will fight them on the beaches.
We will fight them in Hanford.
We will fight them in Nicaragua. For ages.
We will find them with a fish finger sandwich and a bottle of love juice.
We will fight them until they wish they'd never started on us.
We will fight them with orthopedic shoes.
We will make the Nazis wear different sized underpants. And then they will die of shame. And we will live supreme.
Biscuit.
Okay.
Fuck it. A biscuit.
This is a song about sheepdogs. The chorus is very simple. I'll sing it and then you join in.
Bob
the Amazing. Bob the Amazing Sheepdog. He was an amazing. He was an amazing sheepdog. He could do things other sheepdogs could not do. He could do things. He was good with a pill cue. Everybody, he was amazing. He was an amazing sheepdog. Bob the Amazing. He was a genius sheepdog. He could do things other sheepdogs could not do. He could do things. Tourette's hero, what could he do?
He could form their math teachers into their own origami sandwich. Biscuit. He was really good at doing the vacuuming. Biscuit. He never thought about sex with his own mother. Biscuit. Oh, he was so amazing. Biscuit. He could do a Pilates class without even moving a paw. Biscuit.
Puts out with the chorus, people, now. Bob the Amazing. Bob the Amazing sheepdog. Bob the Amazing. Bob the Amazing sheepdog. He could do things other sheepdogs could not do.
He could shit himself.
Oh, no,
they could all
Bob
do that.
Bob the Amazing sheepdog.
Don't he could do things toilet.
Other sheepdogs could not do. He was an unpredictable.
Don't
he was a violent
guitar.
Sheepdog. He could do things other sheepdogs could not do. He was good with a donkey.
No, nobody's unplugging the guitar. Nobody's done. Unplugging the guitar. Unplug the guitar. Oh, no, 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 no.
an undercover sheepdog, he had relationships with sheepdogs.
Bob, he had a confused relationship with his mother, who was a rhino.
His mother was a rhino. Right. Don't ask me how I know. His mother was a spearmint rhino. But the confused sheepdog, he was confused because his mother was a different fucking species. Watching Bob's origami skills. They wish they were as good as him.
Salad! I love salad dressing!
I love salad dressing.
I love salad dressing!
I'm indifferent to salad dressing.
Fuck it.
Fuck it.
Please.
People, we're going to move on to the next song.
Salad!
From dogs to cats. This one's called I'm Waving at Cats. We made this up yesterday. All you have to do is wave at cats, it's easy. We're waving at cats,
waving at cats,
waving at cats, and they can't wave back.
I'm waving at cats.
Mr. Bear, we're not waving back. We're waving at cats. We're waving at cats. We're waving at cats, but they're not waving back. Do you know why? They're disappointed in our greed and stupidity. They're disappointed in our divided world. All they want us is to give them some catnip and stop being such a bunch of twats. That's why they won't wave back. We're waving at cats.
We're waving at cats.
We're waving at cats. We're waving at cats, but they're shunning us, even on social networking sites. We're waving at cats.
Waving at cats. We're waving at cats.
European by their very nature. Cats don't believe in the Brexit shite. They just like shagging and fighting all night. We're waving at cats. They won't wave back. They're disappointed and embarrassed by our political choices, and they're refusing to use their delicate feline voices. If Sam Cooke was alive today, he would turn in his grave at what we are about to do. So I'm going to do it, I still, obviously.
Because it's good to turn over, then you don't get bed sore.
Right.
Yikes.
Are you ready? You kid, what have you done? You thought our continental fun, and now we can't get any decent cheeses to eat. Everybody,
you kid, what have you done? You spoiled our continental fun,
and now we can't get any foreign cheeses to eat. Our lives are incomplete, Tourette's hero.
You'll have to give back French doors. You'll have to give back.
Underwear. It's not significantly British. We'll have to throw it in the sea.
Throw it in the sea!
If we're gonna leave the rest of the world behind, we're gonna find, we're gonna have to throw all our shoes and our biscuits and our coats and our dogs and our fish and our food away. It's foreign at the end of the day. UK, what have you done? You spoiled our continental fun. And we don't want to live without the French or Dame Judi Dench. Sorry, no beds. If you come to Bradford, you will get a cold reception. I'm promising you won't get tea or even LSD.
You kid, what have you done? You've gone and made the donkeys perform their own roles. Well, you kid, what about the shepherds? Biscuit, what about the fisheries? They think you're a fucking lightweight cat.
Public school idiots, you've changed our life and made it ridiculous. How the fuck will we cope without immigrants? We'll die. We'll have nothing to get high. Our food and our music will be shit. We'll have no doctors, we'll have no bus drivers. Don't be stupid, don't be short-sighted. You fucking new kids, one last chorus, everybody now. The UK, what have you done? Spoiled our continental fun. How will we ever get decent cheese again?
You just have to eat shit. Turnips and mashed up shit. Like your grandmother would have done when she thought about Alan Hansen. Alan Hansen, big in the tent today. Alan Hansen, motherfucker.
Alan Hansen, motherfucker. Alan Hansen, motherfucker. Underwear has gone, and his penis is satisfyingly discreet.
Alan Key, what have you done? No!
Now my teachers at school, they said to me, Christopher, you'll never get anywhere making everybody laugh, but I beg to differ. Our only choice now is to be happy in the face of adversity. Everyone in this crowd, look to someone you don't know, give them a cuddle.
Biscuit, be aware.
We've got a band together.
Be aware of sensitivities.
But be kind, but give each other at least a knuckle touch. Yeah, come on, lads.
Come on, lasses.
We can fuck the Nazis off by the power of our minds.
Biscuit, we must think.
Right, the Queen gets very upset if people deliberately sing the wrong words to her shitty song. So I'm going to encourage every fucker in this place to do their own words to the national anthem. Get it off your chest, say your disappointments, say your frustrations.
Biscuit.
Fuck the butcher's apron, fuck the
Biscuit.
Queen.
Biscuit, together we are going to do the anarchist national anthem.
Everyone does their own words, nobody does the same words. Merrick, if you do the same words as that lady there, you're both out.
Biscuit.
If you do the same words as him, you're gone.
Fuck. Biscuit.
But what we're going to do, I'll play it on guitar, we're going to ruin it, this is going to take back the national anthem because it's our country, not the Queen's. Fuck the Queen. Jess is going to do the first version and then everyone in the place at the top of the voice, even if it's only one word, we're going to do the national anthem and ruin it for the Queen, the bitch. Right, here we go. Are you ready? I'll do the music and then we're coming in.
Fuck it! Fuck, save our sheep, dogs, bird.
Have you got the idea?
Whatever you can say whatever the fuck you like.
We don't need conformity. We don't need unity. We just need harmony. Respect each other's difference, sing in a different key, sing in a different language. I'm going to sing my version in Bad Punjabi. Let's go. Yeah, don't you, yeah, sing, diggy. Yeah, don't you, yeah, sing, diggy. Me no cock in a hill. I've got for us all. Where's all the money gone? Where's all the money gone? Where's all the money gone? Tourette's here, where is it gone?
In the pockets of the 1%.
Everything you buy, every time you pay rent, is going in the pockets of the 1%. The system's bent, don't pay rent. We all live through Lent without the 1%. In the pockets of the 1%.
So you just need to get a pair of scissors and cut a hole in the fucking pocket.
Yeah, and then the money falls out and then we find it and we spend it on biscuits.
Oh, biscuit, probably don't give me the scissors though. Biscuit, hedgehog, catch. Someone else will
actually,
need to
I'm
do
not
the
allowed
scissors.
Anything sharp either, but you know what we mean. Of diversity, can I have a wee and come back?
Please, can you not do that? Just piss yourself.
I'll just stay here. I'll piss myself. I just feel bad about doing it.
Biscuit, just know there is now the genuine jeopardy that I will stage dive, that Chris will piss himself.
I probably will.
And that Alan Hansen might come back to haunt us. Biscuit, cats. Biscuit.
Okay. Your classic songs about Samuel.
Biscuit, hedgehog. So in a time...
We're going to get you to sing along to this next. We'll do it first.
Biscuit. So in... jump harder. It wouldn't help if everybody whistled. Don't whistle. So... Biscuit. So, in a time of darkness, we need light. And this is a tit song about light. There's a little... This is not going to...
It will. There's a little bit of light between my eye and your piss. There's a little bit.